Hello everyone, this is Xanthus back again for another Let's Play of The Secret Society, The Hidden Mystery. And I'm just going to complete a couple of these challenges here. I am going to finish the second and third one. Obviously not the first, since I only have 9 of the royal rings in order to open up the jewelry box, but luxury boxes, this one is called. So let's go ahead and combine the last collection of the special quests. All right, this should complete that quest. Thank you so much. Yeah, I might as well collect this as well. Did the diamond compass. Okay, there's that. Let's go to inventory. Probably all the way at the end. Let's put the diamond compass does. Increases the time for examining photos by 30 seconds. It's active for 48 hours. Alright, probably never gonna use that, so I have so many of those. Alright, so one down, one more to go. Let's get embankments. Let's see how fast I could do this. There's two items down. Three. And this last one. Two. 200 were all the locations where this item is. Can't seem to remember all of them. There's one, two, oh wait, it's right there. It's a pity because I wasn't even looking at that spot and I still couldn't see it. Such a pity. Okay, that was an easy one. Okay, this item. So I'm going to have to go in. At this point, I'm just panicking. I'm just trying to find this spot. The location of this object is right there. My gosh. There's one there. Two, three. Couple more objects. One, two, three. Four. Five. There we go. All right. Looks like I get an energy drink for my problems. Wait until that goes away. All right. All right, and then here we go. It looked a little strange, not gonna lie. Cheesy. No, come on, come on. Boy, it looks strange. Alright, looks like I'll complete the final task in probably several days from now, so the video is not quite done. See you on the other side. Bye. Hello everyone, this is Xanthus back again for the continuation of the Secret Society, the Hidden Mystery. Let's play number 53. So right now I'm at 497 with the Royal Rings in order to open up the Electri box. So let's go ahead and continue our quest to complete all three. So let's continue with Jigsaw. Hopefully it's an easy one. get this out of the way if I can. Oh wait. There we go. That makes more sense. Let's see. Not too terribly difficult. All right. There we go, this is enough. Event is complete. Lions figurines can only be found in the following locations: Debbie's House and Bungalow. Alright. There we go. Into my pots. Take a picture of that. And this. Congratulations, you opened the luxury box. Alright, and with that, I have now completed the Stars of the Summer Night. Hope you do well, and I'll see you with the next update. Alright, you have a good one. Goodbye.